Welcome all, it's Russ. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to import code from other modules in Python. So let's imagine that we have two files here. We have foo.py over here. And inside foo.py, we've got lots and lots of interesting code, all sorts of things that we want to share with other people. Over here, we've got bar.py. Now in bar.py, we want to have access to what foo is providing. So how do we do this? If you're coming from C or C++, you've already seen pound include. If you're coming from JavaScript, you've seen the require function. In Python, it's going to be import. So if you want to import something from a file called foo.py, you simply say import foo. Now there are some standard libraries that we'll talk about as we go through the class, things like OS and sys and stuff like that. So you might import standard libraries that way. But if you want to import things from some file that you've written or some file that I've provided for you, you're just going to put these two files in the same directory and then you can use import. Now what this will mean is that bar will now have access to everything that was in foo, but not the other way around. Foo does not know that bar exists. So what might be in here? Well, let's imagine that we have x equals 10, and I'll show you a function. Now that we've imported foo, we can now say, I want to access foo.x. That will access the variable x inside of foo. I want to call the function what? I can do y equals foo dot what. And foo dot what is going to call this function over here. Occasionally you may say, hey, I don't really want all the symbols from foo. What if I just wanted some of them? Well, what you can do is you can use a slightly different syntax. From foo import what? Now what this is going to do, oh, it fell off the edge of the screen. I'm sorry. This is saying what? Sorry about it's off the camera. All right, so this says, I want to go to the module foo. I want to get the symbol what, but that's the only symbol I want. Which means that this is no longer going to work. You didn't get foo.x because you didn't ask for it. But there's another change that's very important. When you use this syntax from foo import what, now you don't access it with foo.what. You just call what directly. There are other variants on import, but I think that's enough to get you started for the basic things you're going to be doing. So I hope this was useful. I hope it was clear and informative. I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.